What is up, all my beautiful people? I know I have a stuffy nose all the time. I don't know how to get relief for it, so that's why I sound like I'm always congested. But thanks for watching my videos anyway. This is LJTV, where we talk about news and crap that matters to you. I heard a joke today. It's, what did one tomato say to the other tomato during a race? To catch up. Ha. Corny joke for you. Something else to make your brain hurt. There's a new gender out there. Yes, you heard me right. There's a new gender out there called being transabled. Oh, wow. I don't know what this world is coming to, that this is a real thing. And to become transabled, one must break their own limbs to enforce or invoke a physical impairment. Like, I read there's one guy who literally cut off his arm with a power tool. They call him One Hand Jason. And he tells everybody it was an accident, but he cut off his, like, dude, stop. And another guy dropped heavy concrete slabs on his legs in hopes to have them amputated. But the doctor saved his legs, but he said he wanted to try it again in hopes to get his legs cut off this time. I mean, what people? What? Seriously, I can't. My brain, I just can barely take this anymore. Like, who would want to do that? Being transabled, and the whole purpose of it really is to rely on the need of another person to identify two people that are able-bodied and disabled. Like, I don't know who comes up with this kind of stuff. Like, we already have it hard as is. I mean, we have Trump in office. I mean, and we got this LGBTGIF pride thing, like the whole month of June. Now we got transable people. I mean, what more do we need? I'm gonna knock on wood for that because I'm sure something's gonna come out. I'm positive it never fails. Like, trust me, never fails. So if any of you want to be transabled, that means to break your legs with a baseball bat. I would gladly do that because you'll be mentally disabled if you want to, have something happen to you so you can identify as a disabled person. Like, please, I will help you personally. I'll help you. I promise. I mean, it'll hurt a little bit, but we'll get it done. We'll get it done. And in other news that's not important, Beyonce returns. Actually, no, she sends back. No, she doesn't even do that either. She gives Kim Kardashian's, she gave some stuff to Beyonce for her baby Blue, and she gave her stuff to the hospital. She rejected Kim Kardashian's gifts, gave them away. How dare you? That's a Kardashian. You can't do that, Rob. All right, now on to the main topic I want to talk about. There is a new Dumb and Dumber movie coming out. This is Dumb and Dumber 3, starring Logan and Jake Paul. Now, they have a music video called The Rise of the Pauls, hashtag the second verse, where the brothers attempt another fail. Oh my God, my head hurts right now, even just thinking about this. This video has these two brothers trying to rap and trying to get on every YouTuber out there, saying they're jocking their style, they're on top, and they got YouTube by the balls. I can't. These guys, Jake was everyday bro with that Johnny Bravo guy. I can't remember his name. He's from the city of England, I believe. And now you have Logan and Jake Paul in a video. YouTube, why do you allow these things to happen? It's what? In like each of their videos, they're always talking about how much money they make. Yes, we get you guys are like millionaires right now, but no one really cares about you. Like, I swear, if I would see one of you, I would literally punch you in the face. with a boxing glove with a brick in it, because I just really don't get why people like these guys. It's like they're like the Justin Biebers of YouTube. I said that. Oh, that left a bad taste in my mouth. I said it. I'm sorry. But yeah, the whole entire video, they're literally trying to rag on everybody, but it's mainly like girls, like just little fangirls watching these guys' videos, giving them views, making them all that money. And I wish they would just stop it. Please help us. Help the smaller YouTubers out. Help me out. Stop watching these stupid videos. Like, they don't make any sense. They have no rap talent. And in the video, they're like, I guess they rented out a car place to make it look like they owned all those cars. Now, I'm pretty sure they don't own all those cars. And in another part of the video, they're on those hoverboards inside the car lot. Like, oh my gosh. That's so 2016. Please stop with these music videos. They're hurting my brain. They're hurting my soul. Like, stop, please. Pretty please. So that's gonna do it for me, guys. Thanks for tuning in to LJTV. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at LJTV123 and on Facebook as Larry E. Williams. Leave a like, leave a comment. Let me know what you think about the video. Is there any other news or topics you want me to cover? Just give me a little shout out. See you next video. Thanks.
I got two channels, boy. 7.3 million. Merch link in the description. I'm dropping the second verse. Just kidding. Subscribe and join the low gang.